Hi, this is Bob Kraft of TennisMinistry.org. We're talking about players that I've had contact with through the years, as both as a pastor, coach, and friend, and advisor. Today we're talking about some Chinese players, Zhang. Let me tell you a little bit about her. She's done very well in doubles. She's won two Grand Slams with her partner, and those are incredible things to do for any player from any nationality, any part of the world. And so the first really Chinese player to win a Grand Slam. Li Na gets a lot of credit for winning the singles, but there were doubles winners, actually, Australian and the Wimbledon. And the other thing was I've been around her. She's been on the tour for as long as I've been on the tour, she's been around, which would be going back to the early 90s. Early 2000s, 2002, when I started to travel full-time on the tour. And she was around, and she's played singles. She was the best singles player for a period of time from China, but she didn't really have the power game to compete with the best players. Kind of a shorter player, didn't have the power game. She also was the best doubles player. Became the best doubles player in the year maybe 2005 and 2006 onwards, and she still is the number one in doubles. So she's had a great career. She's at the end of her career now. She's always been someone who's been friendly to me. When I first met her on the Pro Tour, she really didn't speak English. And I tried to communicate with her. I tried to share the gospel with her. As I mentioned in some other videos I've done on Chinese players, I have materials prepared in the Chinese language, simplified Chinese, that I give to them. It's about topical things that are written in a Christian way. Love, relationships, hate, anger, you know, joy, peace, happiness, all these things that appeal to people. Marriage, and she'd take them and she'd read them. And because the language was always a barrier, I couldn't do much. But then her language, her English has improved, and I can communicate with her for a number of years. And now she's been very friendly to me, always happy to see me. I'm always giving her material, and I'm very thankful for that. And we just need to continue to lift her up in prayer. Pray, Lord, that you know, people will come around her who can continue to work with her and have a Christian heart, Christ-centered heart. So keep her up in prayer. She's at the end of her career, and we don't know what her future will hold once she returns to China or wherever she chooses to live.